been doing what I can, but the weapons wielded by the Worm Cult have a cruel bite. We should have been more careful. Considering what we came here to do, we should have known there would be danger. Do you know what this place is? Pine Peak Caverns? This is where one of Izgrimor's companions was buried. Hakra was her name. We came to ensure that her tomb was safe, but the worms were already here. They ambushed us inside, and we barely escaped. I fear their intention may be to enslave Hakra's spirit. There is still time, though. Will you help? If you jab this shard into one of the cultists' corpses in the cave, Hakra can possess the body, and then she can tell us what to do to stop them. You have questions? The waters of knowledge flow stronger through Arunel, but I will answer what I can.
Body was this? The flesh reeks. You placed me in one of those cultists, damn you! They're after me. Once they breach my tomb's defenses, their magic can bind me to their will. If you're the best this time has to offer, I see why they're looking to the past for heroes. Three burial urns chain my spirit to this cavern. I cannot leave while they remain. Destroy them, and I can escape before the cultists bind me. Two urns rest in the lower reaches of the cave. Destroy those first.
He's doomed, and it's all my fault. I ran like a coward and left him there. Sheridan, when the cultists attack, everyone ran. Sheridan and I were alone, lost in the caverns. They captured him, there was a ritual. Oh, what they did to him. I should have tried to rescue him, but I didn't. I just ran. I don't even know if he's alive. And they stole all our equipment, too. I know it sounds dumb caring about that stuff. Please find him. And grab our equipment if you see any of it. Sheridan might still be alive. Oh, why did I run and leave him?
dead rise within the caverns. They smell worse than you do.
Thank you.
is now. Beware when next we meet.
You saved Sheridan. Bless you. You've been a lifesaver, literally. Sheridan and I are going to publish a report about our adventures here. Your heroism will figure prominently.
My bonds are broken. I'm free of that vermin-infested cave. Now to hunt down more of those damned cultists. Those worms, trying to enslave my spirit, then sacrifice me to enhance Sinmer's powers. A foolish plan, attempted by idiots. Even you were able to defeat them. That shard is mine.